Would you welcome Tina Harrod to the stage?